Rotia ward authorities say emergency food aid was needed for all five villages in the ward after crops were withered by prolonged droughts. Ward Executive Officer Jackson Sule says he has already submitted a report on the situation to the District Disastrous Committee. Arusha Regional Administrative Secretary Evelyn Itinasa has been quoted as saying that the government has already sent more than 5,900 tons of food to Karatu District.